Hi friends, today we are going to learn browser window handling commands. So let me create a class for it. Right click on the package and click new and class. So let me say browser window handlers. Browser window handle, public static void, main checkbox is checked. Click on finish. Let me copy the program system set property from Chrome. And copy pasted. Now, so you all know that WebDriver is an interface. So WebDriver is an interface, and we have created an object, driver object, for Chrome driver class. So now let's look at the, when I enter driver dot, it contains manage method. So this manage method returns options interface references. So it contains options interface reference. So the manage method is used to manage stuff which you want on the browser menu. So now let's understand a little more about it. Now, for example, by default, when you're launching the browser, it may not be on the full screen. Now I want to maximize the screen. Now, what are the options available here? Manage dot, window dot, maximize option. Now let's check it now. Let me execute it and verify this. I'm launching the browser, opening the google.com, and now I'm maximizing. See, if I'm not using this maximize option, if I'm not using maximize option, let me see. It may not be on full screen. So let's check it. So you see here, the browser window is not full screen. So that is the reason it is always preferable to maximize the window and launch your application. So that's all. So let's understand a little more about this option. I want to use the options interface. And create an object and driver dot manage. So when I take my cursor here, it returns the options. Now let me take the cursor, import options, which are OpenQA, Selenium, WebDriver. Now getting window, now we need to get the window interface references now by calling window. Now what I have to do is option dot window, option dot window. So we have again, let me again take the cursor now. It again returns the windows. It returns the windows references. So it returns windows references now, interface references. We have one more interface called window interface, which returns window interface references. Again, let me import the window references from the Selenium site. Now, if you look at again, I can use window dot maximize. So when I use this, the maximize method of window interface reference, it will do the same method like drive.manage.window.maximize. Let me execute it now. It's good. So it did the same thing. It did the same thing. The only thing what we have learned is, so the driver.manage, so manage returns the options. So now the options is an interface. Now from the options, my option interface references, we again went little more deeper and we captured all the window interface references. Now we started referring all the methods under window interface. Okay, now let me close it. So you will not use this much pick. I will use only driver.manage.window.maximize. So I want to, so we have maximized the window, but I want to minimize the window also. So is it possible? Let me see. Driver.manage.window.minimize. We don't have minimize here. So minimize is not possible in Selenium WebDriver because we don't have any direct method. But we can use dimension class. We can use dimension class. So this dimension class will help us to set the dimensions of the browser window. Dimension, so I'll use just D is my object of dimension. Dimension. Now what I'm saying is in the dimension, import dimension. I'll say 400 into 500. Sorry, 500 comma 500. Okay. What I should do here is driver dot manage dot window dot set the size of the window. Set the size. So in the set size, I need to pass D object. So let's understand this. Let me execute it now. It's launching browser. It's see here. Maybe it's a little quicker, but let me use thread.sleep. 5 seconds. I think it's asking for that. It's throwing declaration use exception. Yeah, let me execute it again. So it's maximized, and again the dimension is changed, the window dimension is changed. So this is how we can change the window. We cannot minimize, there is no minimize method, but we can set the size of the browser window. Now if you want to understand, in some cases as part of the automation you need to capture the size of the window. You need to get the size of the window. So what options we have? So we need driver dot, sorry, driver dot manage dot window dot get size. So let me print this now. So I'll say browser window size. Yeah, it's launching the browser. It is not on the full screen, but if you see, it is full screen now. It's maximized. Now it has to minimize. Now I have set the dimension. If you see here, browser window size is 500, 500. It's printing. This way we can look at the. Now there is one more thing which we need to understand here is. We can also set the position. So you want to place the set position is used to set the position of the current window. Maybe you want to place it to the upper left corner of the screen. So let's understand that also. In some cases, we need to take the browser window to certain position on the screen. So we have point class to perform this operation. We have point class to perform this operation. So let's understand this now. Let me take the point class. New point is my object name. New point class. I'll just use 300, 500 of the part of the screen. So let me driver dot manage dot window dot set position. So part of the position I say new point. So I'm setting the position up. So let me execute the point class related package from the Selenium site. Okay, yeah, done. Now let's go and execute it now. Yeah, browser is launched. It's maximized now. See here, now the position is changed. So maybe if you want to understand, let's execute it once again. So I'll just use thread dot sleep again. 5 seconds. So 300 is the x axis and 500 is the y axis. So yeah, it's maximized. The browser window got maximized. Now it has to come to. So we have executed the dimension statement. We have set the size of the window. Now we have taken this. We have moved it to certain position. So 300 to 500. So where the window. So this is how we can use. We can perform various operations on browser window using driver.manage. Thanks for watching this video.